Thank you. Look at him. Better John fucking Bonham over
Better
there.
Than you already.
All right, guys.
Distortion on.
Yeah.
So each fair day, I'll give you half. Give you half. Each fair day, I'll give you half.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
maybe. Maybe I'm gonna do this. Probably a bad idea. No, we may have to just pack it up for the night. We gotta get like 8 or 9 now, right? At least 7. It's so frustrating. If you're playing the bass line, you gotta play the same thing. You can't just be change it up every split second.
Stop recording. That's like 3 hours.
Hopefully it's not too loud out there. We checked it before. It didn't seem very loud. We have bass. And it's like, that's what really carries.
Well, I had fun playing the drums.
Yeah, you sounded good on those. You, part of the time, you sounded like you'd done it for years or something.
Yeah, my hand-foot coordination isn't too good.
Yeah, that takes a lot of practice.
I play with my hands, don't
I? Let's see this. Wow, Crestron, you did good! How loud did that sound out there? Pretty loud?
Not loud, but pretty loud. Mm.
Well, I got the whole session.
Good.
How long was that? I got a thumbs up from Thomas, but he didn't say he's coming out or anything.
I wonder if he showed up and we didn't hear him.
He probably was locked in.
I don't have a setup like this. I play my own music with an 8-track.
Yeah.
You know, just one track at a time.
Oh, yeah.
That would be fun.
We used to, that's the way me and Rick used to do it.
Well, we still do it sometimes.
Yeah, it's usually how I do it. Well, I have a drum machine going. I have a drum machine, and I play guitar with it, and add stuff later. Yeah, the Del Monte was sounding good. That does sound gorgeous to that amp.